Hello and welcome to Prime News. This is Karen DeMello. Let's have a look at the Prime News of the day.
Gangster Ashfaq Begre allegedly murdered in Kolwal jail by fellow under trial Vinayak Karbodkar. CM orders magisterial inquiry. Goa Assembly castigates Goa University, but why have grandfathers and mothers repeatedly been appointed on EC by ex-chief ministers Digambar Kamath and Rane and now the BJP if they want university to improve? Two MLAs highlight dangers of accident near Porvori Mall due to parking on highway. CM aware zone shown for parking later converted to pay parking but assures no action.
Now the news in detail. Under trial and notorious gangster Ashfaq Ubbas Begre, who was arrested for extortion and drug peddling, was allegedly murdered in Kolwale jail by fellow inmate after a fight. Begre was attacked with a sharp weapon by Vinayak Karbodkar under trial from Maharashtra at around 9 a.m. Begre was being brought out of the jail to be taken to court in connection with a case, Inspector General of Prisons Elvis Combs said. The inquiry has to be done by judicial magistrate under Human Rights Commission guidelines. An inquiry will also be instituted if any jail staff was involved in supplying the sharp weapon to Karbodkar.
Begre, who was bought on transfer remand from Chandigarh for allegedly smuggling drugs, was rushed to Goa Medical College but died before reaching the hospital. Chief Minister announced in Goa Assembly that he will institute a sub-divisional magistrate level inquiry into the murder. The gangster in his late 40s was booked by Karnataka, Goa and Chandigarh police for various offences such as extortion and drug peddling. Police sources said Begre was brought to Goa in May last year. Police sources said
Ashfaq kakas kotan varpak munun bar kattale the ani cell tenna ugadleli hota sakalchi bloka bitar ki tanche individual cells asat te ugadleli asle ani tenna Ashfaq achak ajanak sorry Karbodkar Vinay Karbodkar achanak ajakade ayelo Ashfaq kadena Ashfaq cher dane hallo kelo हल्लो असो जबरदस्त जालो म्हणटात ते की ताचेर खूब ब्लिडींग जावपाक लागलें आनी ताका रोकडोच स्ट्रेचरार घालून भायर व्हरून अँबुलन्सांतल्यान आजिलो हॉस्पिटलांत पावय पर्यंत तो सोंपलो कितें तरी एक शार्प ऑब्जेक्ट आसूंक शकता कित्याक ज्या पद्दतीन ताचेर घाव पडल्या त्या पद्दतीन अशें दिसता की कितें तरी एक शार्प ऑब्जेक्ट ताणें यूज केल्लो आसत पुलिसान ऑलरेडी ताचेर कंट्रोल घेतला आनी कारबोडकाराचें इंटरोगेशन चालू केलां आमचो गाडांचो बी कितें जर लॅप्स जाल्लो आसत दुर्लक्ष जाल्लें आसत ताजेर हांवें म्हजी ओन इन्वेस्टिगेशन घातलां आतां आनी आनीकय मनीस धाडले थंय आनी त्या रिपोर्टा प्रमाणे आमचें कितें थंय कमी पडटा जाल्यार आमी ताजेर एक्शन घेतलें ह्युमन रायट्स गायडलायन्स आसता ते ह्युमन रायट्स गायडलायन्सा प्रमाणे आमी ऑलरेडी आतांच रिपोर्ट हाका चीफ ज्युडिशियल मॅजिस्ट्रेटाक धाडला कित्याक दीस इज नॉट अ नॅचरल डॅथ
की आज सकाळीं म्हाका एस पी नॉर्थाचो फोन आयलो आनी ताणें म्हाका माहिती दिली त्या प्रमाणे एक Ashfaq Begre नांवाचो एक इनमेट कोलवाळे जेलींतलो हाका सकाळीं 9:30 कॅज्युअल्टी डिस्ट्रिक्ट हॉस्पिटल म्हापसाच्या कॅज्युअल्टीत मृतावस्थेंत हाडलो आनी मागीर चवकशी लगेच सुरू जातकीर लक्षांत अशें आयलें की 9:15 ताचेर कोलवाळच्या जेलीनूच भायर जेन्ना मोकळे हवेन काडटात फ्रेश एरी खातीर तांकां 8 काडटात भितरल्याच दुसऱ्या इनमेटान ताचेर हल्लो केलो आनी ताचो मृत्यू जाला ही घटना दुर्दैवी आसा हांवें इमिजिएट SDM म्हापसाक कस्टोडियल डॅथ जाल्या मुळे सखोल चवकशी करून म्हाका रिपोर्ट दी म्हणून सांगला हांव हे सभागृहाच्या निदर्शनाक हाडूं इच्छिता
For Prime Video Journalist Mahesh Wangankar and Sunny Narvekar Panjan and Shyam Sundar Fatte in Mapsa.
The cat is out of the bag. Finally, at the end of his uneventful tenure, Vice Chancellor Satish Shetty had to himself admit the poor quality of faculty and research at Goa University in the 23rd annual report presented before the Goa Assembly. Few members of the Legislative Assembly were fully in agreement with Shete for different reasons though. Vijay Sardesai, former CM Digambar Kamat and opposition leader Pratap Singh Rane condemned the outdated ordinances and said that autonomy cannot be used to destroy the future of students. But Mr. Rane and Digambar Kamat, Prime TV ask you, who has been funding the Goa University and forming panels to appoint vice chancellors? Who is appointing the same old persons and incompetent yes men and women on the executive and academic councils?
The Goa University has inevitably become the Goa Medical College of Education. There is neither intellectual competence nor political vision nor will to engineer educational excellence at Goa University. Half of the teaching faculty is from outside Goa, dishing out photocopied notes. There is no passion for research, with pretty little research dedicated to the problems faced by Goa. Some departments have all non-Goan faculty members. But since party people cannot be appointed at university level, Goan politicians do not care. Yet on Tuesday, Vijay Sardesai was castigating the Goa VC for apathy to students of Dempe College. Chief Minister assured to appoint a committee to resolve the outdated ordinances issue.
युनिवर्सिटीन त्यान खूब ऑप्शनां दिलीं कशें हें भुरग्यांचें जिवन काबार करपाचें, म्हळ्यार टू मूव देम इवन टू द पॉयंट ऑफ सुइसायड, की तांकां एकदां तुमी कास्तिकार केली ती केली, खंयचीच दोनदां ख्यास्त दिवपाक शकना तूं. फॉर वन ऑफेन्स यू कॅनॉट बी ट्रायड एन्ड गिवन पनिशमेंट ट्वायस, बट दीस इज वॉट द युनिवर्सिटी वॉन्टेड टू डू. ऑल इज नॉट वेल एट गोवा युनिवर्सिटी, सेज द वायस चान्सलर. And this is said in a report that has been tabled by the Honorable Chief Minister yesterday in the House. But what is not well? Not only these issues. Actually, something is not well. Something is not well with the Vice Chancellor. And this very well shows in the Navin Times.
Autonomy asa mhanje kidey karpak meita, kidey karpachi kiwa vidyarthyacha jivanashi khelpa khatir autonomy nahi. Ti autonomy sarkaran undue kone tari bhailyan hastakshep karcho nahi. म्हणून ऑटोनॉमी आसता. त्या ऑटोनॉमीचो आमी अर्थ समजून घेवंक जाय. सरकार हें जशें पब्लीक इंट्रस्टा खातीर आसता, तशीच युनिवर्सिटी ही स्टुडंटाच्या इंट्रस्टा खातीर आसता, हेंवूय समजून घेवंक जाय. भुरग्याचो जितलो कान धरूंक जाय, चिमडूंक जाय, तितलो धरूंक जाय. ताच्या पलीकडे ताच्या भवितव्याशी खेळणाऱ्यो गजाली स्टेप्स युनिवर्सिटीन घेवंक जायना.
How many politicians admit their family members to Goa Medical College? How many politicians admit their wards to Goa University? In both cases, the answers would be negligible. Yet, Mr. Digambar Kamat and Pratap Singh Rane, who are the members chosen by you on the academic councils and the executive councils when you were in power, whom has the BJP government appointed on these bodies? The Goan businessmen bat for their own colleges, and there are others who are reappointed on these bodies without any contribution to education. Who is responsible for this? Is it not the government of the day?
The Chief Minister is hopeful that academic council will resolve. Achha taka dista. Probably he might have got some signals. Supposing they don't, academic council also adamant. Then what the Chief Minister will do? What the government will do? फाल्यां अशें जावपाक शकता की हे अशें इन्सिडंट परते परते जातले, आनी खंय तरी एकेडमीक कावन्सिलींग म्हणटली आमकां ऑटोनॉमी आसा, कोण सांगो आमकां गव्हर्मेंट? अशा वेळाचेर गव्हर्मेंटाचो रोल कितें आसतलो? आर यू गोईंग टू बी द सायलंट स्पेक्टेटर? हांगा पळयलां आमी खूब फाटी ऑटोनॉमी ऑटोनॉमीचे अंडर कितें जावपाक शकता. आनी म्हणून सरकाराचो रोल आसता की अन्याय कोणाचेर जावपाक दिवपाक जायना.
द क्वॉलिटी ऑफ रिसर्च एंड फॅकल्टी इज पुअर. Non-Goan faculty who came here decades ago are stuck here since they cannot get jobs even in their home state universities. In US universities, faculty cannot serve more than 7 years. Good faculty members are targeted and forced to quit. Errol D'Souza, Dilip Londo are few examples. Lakhs are spent on chairs to rehabilitate long-retired persons such as Maria Kuto and Balchandra Nemade. Who has reappointed Maria Aurora Kuto on Executive Council twice, and for what wonder has she done? Why are younger faculty not sent for training abroad to serve in Goa University as part of the government plan?
If we are demanding young faces in politics, why are grandfathers and grandmothers still serving in Goa University, whether on chairs or executive council? Bureau Report Prime. Tension prevailed at Western India Shipyard Limited Tuesday after Deputy Collector and Sub-Divisional Magistrate Mormugao evicted protesting workers who were present into the company premises. The main gate of WISL was locked and a strong posse of policemen were present as the salvage operation of the cruise liner MV Quing began. This was being done under the order issued by the South Goa Collector. The other workers who are holding an indefinite hunger strike in Panjim are also likely to come to the company premises at Mormugao Harbour. The workers ask how the company has money to remove the cruise liner and not pay their wages for 6 months. The WISL workers were opposing the management's attempt to remove the partially sunken cruise liner since the management is not paying their wages.
कलेक्टर आणि साऊथ गोवा कलेक्टरानंतर डिझास्टर मॅनेजमेंट एक ऑर्डर पास केल्या की हे गोवा शिप वेस्टर्न इंडिया शिपयार्डाचो हो यार्ड असा तो एमपीटीक हँड ओव्हर करपाचो म्हणून आणि एमपीटीक ताणें डायरेक्शन्स दिल्या की ती क्विंग म्हणून थंय शीप आसा तातूंतली सगळी ऑयल काडपाची आणि अप टू 31st ऑगस्ट पर्यंत ती टेम्पररी ऑर्डर ताणें पास केल्या की हे हँड ओव्हर करपाचे हे आसा ते यार्ड असा ते टू एमपीटी
वर्कर्स
तांकां आमी वेस्टर्न इंडिया शिपयार्डाक कलेक्टरान नोटीस दिल्ली वेस्टर्न इंडिया शिपयार्ड हेज नॉट रिस्पोंडिंग टू कलेक्टर्स नोटीस आनी ताणें हें केलां की तांकां अनहिंडर्ड एक्सेस दिवपाचो जे सॅल्वेज ऑपरेशन करता ऑयल काडपाचें ऑपरेशन करता हे हांगासर अशें तांचें एपरेंशन आसा एमपीटीचें की हे वर्कर्स एजिटेटींग वर्कर्स आसा ते तांकां हांगासर स्टॉप करतले म्हणून ह्या वर्कर्सांक भायर दवरपाचे डिसिजन्स घेतले
पळय आमचो जो इशू आसा गोवर्मेंटाचे फुडें आसा असेंब्ली स्टार्ट जाल्या कालच्यान आमचे दोग जाण कामगार भाव अमरण उपोशणाक गेल्ले आसा आयज आमकां सांगलेलें की बाबा तुमचे रेगुलर ड्युटी आसा 15 जाण येडान रावपाचे ते येडान रावपाचे आमी आयज येडान येला आयज सडनली डेप्युटी कलेक्टर हांगा येयला मामलेदार हांगा येयला वीथ पोलीस फोर्स टोटल पोलीस फोर्स कळ्ळें काय ना आनी कितें नोटीस कसली हाडल्या तेंच्यानी आनी आमकां ते सांगतात की आयज आमी गेट लॉक करता आनी तुमकां सगळ्यांक भायर काडटा म्हणून आय डोंट नो द रिझन लीज आसा ती अप टू 2018 मेरेन आसा लीज कळ्ळें काय ना आमचो जो प्रॉब्लम आसा कामगारांचो प्रॉब्लम आसा तो अजून सॉल्व जावंक ना आनी तो एका वटेन म्हणटा की आमच्या लिडराक कलेक्टर म्हणटा की आमच्या लिडराक तेणी म्हणटा नोटीस ऑलरेडी दिली आसा पूण आमच्या कलेक्टराक आमी विचारलें ताच्या हातीन अजून कांय नोटीस कसली पावलेली ना पूण आयज हो कित्याक गोवर्मेंटाचे कितें टॅक्टिक्स चालू आसात ते आमी नकळो
For Prime Video Journalist Kiran Borkar, Vasco. Well, it's time for a short break. Stay tuned.
Charlie Cloth and Tailor, specialist in all types of suits, ethnic wear stitching. Charlie Cloth and Tailor, a name with prompt delivery, with reasonable rate. We provide ample parking space. We are specialist in stitching suits. Visit our showroom and experience the best personality in you ever. At Kharebaan, near Abrar Masjid, opposite Kurcharkar Hospital, Naveli Road, Margaon, Goa. Contact us 0832-271-0778-9923-056991. Charlie Cloth and Tailor.
Rodrick's Tires and Caspa. We also deal with tires, latest lift model wheel alignments, Fox 3D digital camera imaging, wheel balancing, nitrogen gas, automatic tire changing, car polishing, interior cleaning, etc. Our address is shop number 678, Sitara Classic, behind Sitara Bajaj, or ESI Hospital Road, Kolmo Road, Navalim, Goa.
Contact 9823939456, 913-000-8707.
Welcome back. Two members of the Legislative Assembly raised the issue of danger of accidents outside Mall de Goa, located by the highway at Porvorim. Tabling a calling attention motion, Panjim MLA Siddharth Kunkolikar questioned how this mall was given permission to operate. Porvorim MLA Rohan County questioned how the Town and Country Planning Department had given permission to this mall. Chief Minister replied that the malls had been constructed as per the Goa Land Development and Building Constructions Rule. Though he said such establishments show space for parking and then convert it to pay parking, he did not declare that he would take any action.
Prime TV had highlighted how there was a danger of accidents due to dangerous parking and the movement of traffic outside the Mall de Goa at Porvorim. Few days back, there was an accident near the mall. CM merely said that police chalan vehicles parked on the road. However, Prime TV had shown how only police have not more than 8 locks to lock the vehicles and rest of the vehicles go scot-free. While Siddharth raised the issue, at the mall's inauguration, Defence Minister Parikar had praised the owners for creating parking for 300 to 400 cars. But now the parking has been converted into pay parking, forcing cars to park outside.
Fear and apprehension in the minds of the people of Goa for not providing parking spaces facilities by the mall's showroom and shopping complex, which have been constructed by the side of the highways, due to which accidents are taking place. The step government intends to take in this regard.
तर म्हाका बरें दिसलें की ताणें 350 गाडयो आनी 400 स्कूटर पार्क करपाक 3 मजली पूण स्ट्रक्चर उबें केलां 2 सकयल आसून
पार्कींग एरिया म्हणून दाखयल्ली आसता आनी लायसन्स मेळ्ळें की मागीर पार्कींग एरिया इज कन्वर्टेड इन टू पे पार्कींग हेंवूय जावंक जायना जी दाखयल्या तशी उरूंक जाय म्हाका दिसता हातून काही रेगुलेशनांत आमकां एमेंडमेंट आवश्यक आसा जाल्यार करूंक जाय आनी ताच्या खातीर आमी एक स्टिरींग कमिटी केल्या आनी स्टिरींग कमिटी वील टेक अप दीज मॅटर्स.
Rohan Khawde said Friday, Saturday, Sunday is a nightmare outside the Mall de Goa. Parking takes place in the by lanes of Porvorim. He also flayed the government for proposed entertainment zone between Okokero and Damien de Goa despite danger of accidents. Khawde also flayed the construction of footpath along Chogam Road without gutters, which leads to flooding.
Ki Kokero kadlen Damien de Goa jo rasta asa, I am made to understand ki IPB Investment Promotion Board, which supersedes all other acts including Town and Country Planning Act, has given permission for one more mall in the name and the guise of entertainment zone. Ata tumi chitun palayat jya rastyar accident prone zone asa and we are trying to sort out the issues of accidents and we don't have, we have limitations there. The IPB is overruling everything.
For Prime Video Journalist Sunny Narvekar, Panjim.
Thieves broke the main entrance of Agondeshwar Temple at Agonda and stole the donation box containing 15,000 to 20,000 rupees and a gold coin at 7:30 a.m. The Kankona police who rushed the site said that a patrolling vehicle had checked this temple premises at 2:30 a.m. and suspected that theft might have taken place between 2:30 a.m. to 7 a.m.
Puttu Sonu Vilip, caretaker of the temple, informed that he entered the temple premises at 7:30 a.m. and to his surprise found the lock of the main entrance was broken and the donation box was missing. The locals suspected the non-Goan residents of the area for the theft.
Lock पंडपेटी पडल्या आणि साधारण किती नुकसान असे
15 ते 20 हजार
भीतर किती कॉइन आहे गोल्ड
गोल्ड बारीक एक कॉइन आशिल्लो आणि माझी कॅश
कॅश
या थोडी महिने झाले
आणि किती तशी हे बी केला
डॅमेज
बी तसं काय करून
भायले लोक खूप आणि हंगा भायले लोकांचे काम आहे विषय गोयकारांचे नाही
अशी पहिली बी झाली आम्ही त्यांना
फॉर प्राइम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट बबेश बोरकर काणकोण
Water Resource Minister Dayanand Mandrekar lashed out at the NGOs which oppose the Shapora and Terracore project. If we take only environmental factors into consideration, then when will we complete the development projects? Mandrekar was talking to the media during the inauguration of the walking track cum Bandara along Riverside with estimated cost is Rs. 1 lakh crore.
Environment, NGT, अरे बाबा सगळेकडे आम्ही एन्व्हायरमेंट जर पळवंग लागले जाल्यार डेव्हलपमेंट खंय करा आज सगळ्यांत व्हडलो प्रश्न हो जाल्लो आहा की एन्व्हायरमेंट 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 म्हणटाना जर जर एखादी जुनी गोष्ट एखादी जुने हें आहा त्यो जर खंय तर नव्याने करपाक गेले जाल्यार आज जो एन्व्हायरमेंट फुडें येता आज एनजीओ थंय फुडें येता म्हणजे आमी डेव्हलपमेंट करपूच ना काय कितें आणि इतके असताना या एनजीओचे इंटरेस्ट किती हे पळवपाची गरज आहे पण त्यांचा किती इंटरेस्ट हो प्रोजेक्ट आडवल्यानंतर त्यांचे इंटरेस्ट किती
Maintenance of any structure is a need of the hour and the Bandara inaugurated is the first beautification project in Bicholi. Local MLA Naresh Sawal said. He also thanked Dayanand Mandrekar and Sudhin Davlekar for helping him and the constituency.
बरेच लोक असतात कुत्रे घेऊन हंगासर आपलं भोवणं भोवंक येतात कुत्र्याक हाडूं नाका पांयां पडटा तुमच्या तुमी चलपाक आनी खूब लोक हेचो लाभ घेता लोकांक लाभ मेळून हे मेंटेन करप ही काळाची गरज आसा आयज पयले फावटी ब्युटिफिकेशन म्हणटा ते दिवचलेन जाल्लें आसा दोनूच मिनिस्टर सामके मना पसून आमकां पावल्यात ते दयानंद मांद्रेकर आनी सुदीन ढवळी
फॉर प्रायम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट उदय परब बिचोली Sawade BJP Mandal praised the efforts of the BJP-led government for successfully implementing all schemes mentioned in the 2012 election manifesto. The members of the Mandal also praised the efforts of the government for distributing free LED bulbs. Ganpat Naik, President BJP Mandal Sawade, lashed out at the opposition and termed the allegations made by them as false.
Deen Dayal Swasth Seva Yojana will prove to be beneficial to Goans like the other schemes. Goans will continue to stand by BJP and thus BJP will emerge victorious in the forthcoming 2017 elections. Zila Parishad member Suvarna Tendulkar informed.
Virodhakanche he lokang dishabul karpa khatir asa karan Bharatiya Janata Party jo sagle scheme jo asat te lokapriya zalle asat ani kiti tari lokamadhi sambhram nirman karpa khatir virodhakanchi chal asa हे बल्ब जे आमचे पर्यंत पावल्यात हे केंद्र सरकारच्या स्किमी मार्फत केंद्र सरकारान मेक इन इंडिया हाजे मार्फत हे बल्ब धाडले कडेन आसात हे बल्ब भारतान तयार जाल्ले आसात आनी हाजेर MRP नासले कारणान किंवा आनी ताजेर क्लियरली मेन्शन केल्लें आसा की हे बल्ब जे आसा हे विकपा खातीर न्ही नॉट फॉर सेल हें ताजेर मेन्शन केल्लें आसा म्हजो ताणें आरोप केल्लो आसा हो पूर्णता खोटारडो आसा
भारतीय जनता पक्षाचे सरकार हे सर्वसामान्याचे सरकार जावन असा ताका लागून भारतीय जनता पक्षान सदांच लोकांच्या भलायकेच्यो योजना सगळ्यो सुरू केल्ल्यो आसा तातूंत सुरू केल्ली एक योजना म्हणजे दीन दयाळ स्वास्थ योजना ह्या योजने अंतर्गत ही योजना सुरू करून लोकांची ताणी आरोग्याची काळजी घेतिल्ली आसा आनी ही योजना कोणाकूच उत्पन्नाची मर्यादा नाशिल्ल्या कारणान सगळ्यांक तिचो लाभ घेवपाक मेळटा भारतीय जनता पक्षान सुरू सगळ्यो सुरू केल्ल्यो योजना ज्यो आसा त्यो आज वेवस्थीत रित्या चलता आनी ताजो फायदो सगळ्यांक मेळटा हें पळोवन विरोधकांच्या पांया सकयली जमीन आज घसरत गेल्या आनी ताका लागून ते टिवीचेर म्हणा किंवां पेपराचेर लोकांक लाचार केले अशें म्हणून तांचेर भाशणां चालू आसता पूण बाकीचे खरें जर लाचार जर लोकांक कोणी केल्लें आसा जाल्यार तांचे कोण बोवाळ घालता तांच्याच सरकारान केल्लें आसा
फॉर प्रायम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट मयूर नायक कुरचरे
Institute Menezes Braganza Panchim is organizing a 4-day Hindi seminar from 28 July to 1st August. Poet, thinker and scholar Gajanan Madhav Muktibodh's poems will be discussed at the first 3-day seminar. A special edition of 21st Century Hindi Literature book will be released on 31st. Media dialogue will be held on 1st August on the occasion of death anniversary of Lokmanya Tilak.
हिंदी कार्यक्रम 28 आणि 29 तारखेला आणि 30 तारखेला जातले आणि गजानन माधव मुक्तिबोध हिंदीचं एक वड रचनाकार त्याने फक्त कविता कवी कवी म्हणून तर प्रसिद्ध असाच पण एक चिंतक एक विचारवंत एक बुद्धवंत म्हणून ताजी चढ ख्याती असा आणि हे त्यांचे कार्य जे असतात ते भुरग्या मुखार येवपाचे स्पेशली आमची जी तरणाटी पिढी असा एम ए करतात पोस्ट ग्रॅज्युएशन करतात हिंदी लिटरेचरान त्यांच्या मुखार मुक्तिबोध म्हणजे किदें हे तांकां कळचें तांचे तांचे विचारधन जे आसा ते तांच्या मुखार येवचें ह्या उद्देशान आमी एक राष्ट्रीय सेमिनार त्या दिसा परिसंवाद करतात 29 तारखेर.
फॉर प्रायम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट महेश वांगणकर, पॅनजिम. Father Maverick Fernandez, director of Caritas, said there is a need to raise the standards of income generation for the deaf and blind adults so that they can even engage in service industries. In this direction, a tiffin service would be started shortly by deaf and blind in Goa. He was speaking during a state-level training on deaf blindness organized by Caritas in association with Sense International India. The candles and pictures clicked by the deaf and blind were also kept for sale.
To even begin engaging in the service industry. So we approached one of the industries in Goa and presented our program to them. That we want to start our tiffin system, food tiffin system for people, managed, operated by the deaf blind. This industry understood our commitment and dedication to the work that we have past 4 years put in and have begun from this year, from April onwards, to support this intervention of ours. So very shortly, your afternoon lunch can be accessed through us.
For Prime Video Journalist Mahesh Wangankar, Panjim. MIT College Pune is organizing its first ever National Teachers Congress from 23rd to 25th September. The conference aims to increase the quality of education in the country will be attended by 150 top persons in education, government, media and bureaucracy as source persons and 5,000 to 8,000 faculties will be part of this conference.
Specialization on the basis of their issues in 50 different auditoriums or classrooms, and they will be discussing in the batch of roughly 100 to 120 people in one about the area. This will not only help to understand each other's views, but typically the divide which we have, urban versus rural, urban teacher is different, his communication skills, his knowledge, his research, whereas we don't have good teachers reaching into rural most part of this country. So this could be an opportunity for teachers.
For Prime Video Journalist Mahesh Wangankar, Panjim. Tell us how you like this newscast. WhatsApp is on 9637969244 or email us on newsprimegoa@gmail.com. Well, that's all for the news now. Stay tuned for more news and updates. Till then, keep watching Prime.